The Genome Sciences Center today has a sequencing capacity that's sufficient to annually sequence the genomes of about 6,000 individuals. And we're going to double and possibly quadruple that over the next little while. The reason why this is important is because it tells us that the era of population-based sequencing is upon us. We can literally study thousands of people a year and their tumors to try and arrive at a more precise molecular description of what cancer is and how we can best deal with it. There is an evolving interest in what is commonly referred to as personalized medicine. If you're in Canada and in the United States, is more commonly referred to as precision medicine. There are arguments about what the definition of that might be. More recently, we've come to acknowledge that what we're really talking about is medicine that is centered on the individual characteristics of a patient as best as we can measure them. Now, this is not different than what is typically done, because as many physicians will point out, they've been treating persons for some time. But what we're really talking about is bringing forward to the clinic state-of-the-art measurement tools that will allow us to know as much as we possibly can about the person and as much as we possibly can about their tumor. We think that by doing that, by bringing these very advanced measurement tools closer to clinical care, that we'll have better options for treating patients based on the particular characteristics of their tumor and indeed their particular characteristics. So we're hoping now to be able to more precisely match patients with treatment based on patient profiles. And genomics, because we can now apply it to thousands of people, really does fit well into this toolbox of advanced techniques that we can bring to very precisely characterize individuals and their tumors.